control the defenses. They're all trapped inside.
We are the Inquisition, and this is the Herald of Andraste.
The Herald of Andraste? Maker's breath! Forgive me, I should have known.
Maker.
Commander Jihan, in service of Her Imperial Majesty, long may she reign. My men inform me that the Citadel's defenses are deactivated. I cannot thank you enough.
The civil war is over. Gaspard de Chalon has been defeated. Celine's throne is safe.
It's over? That grasping brute is gone? Thank the Maker. So much has happened and we didn't even know. Have we been out of contact for so long?
Tell me about the situation here.
There were orders. A chance for peace, they said. Pull back, they said. So we did. Then the undead appeared. We couldn't hold them back. I told my men to activate the fort's defenses. A foolish move, born of desperation. There was so much about the old elven magic we never knew. We couldn't control it. We retreated, but not everyone made it through the gates. I couldn't. I couldn't save them. We've been trapped for weeks. Supplies were incoming, but who knows what happened to them.
I must take my leave.
Good day, Inquisitor.
Helen's got some of those trebuchets from the siege back at Skyhold. Hey, Seeker, think you'd mind if I borrow one? Just for an hour or two.
Why do you need a trebuchet?
Kremso's a bit. He made these stuffed nugs to use. I want to see how far they can fly.
I don't think that's an appropriate use of Inquisition resources.
See, this is why you're not in charge of morale.